Sarah, thanks for that. Tom Green's so inspired. He says he's going to find some children to bring to that.
Yeah.
Have some children, drop them off.
There it is. All right. Before Tom plays locally here, we're going to tell you all about local dates. Big, it's Tom Global, as we know. So Israel, and you said the UK you were in Brace.
Yeah, I just toured the UK. I was in Israel, did the first show I've ever done in Israel, which was...
Isn't it amazing?
It was amazing, because I'd never been to Israel before. You feel insignificant when you come back. You go, oh, you're at the airport. You know, I just had breakfast this morning in a building that's 4,000 years old.
Uh-huh.
You know, we're just a blip on the radar, but it was a great trip, and the audiences are amazing all around the world.
Is the humor different when you go around the world?
You know, it is and it isn't. You kind of learn what bits and what jokes appeal to American audiences, and you just don't do those bits. I think the biggest surprise for me when I tour around the world is that it's not that much different. You know, we're all on the internet, we're all kind of on Facebook, and you kind of can do the same jokes everywhere. It's real easy. No.
but my thought is, British especially, they would enjoy laughing at Americans.
Yeah, yeah. Well, no, there is that. I mean, for instance, that's an example of a way you have to be nuanced. Like I was on the Celebrity Apprentice with the President of the United States.
Right.
Yeah. I know the President of the United States. He fired me.
Okay. It's a badge of honor. Yeah. How was that being on the Celebrity? I know you were on the Celebrity.
Yeah, he fired me on the third episode of the second season because I went out drinking with Dennis Rodman.
Okay.
Is that not allowed?
Yeah, you're not allowed to do that apparently. I have some material and jokes about that, and you know, you will handle that differently if you're performing in England or Canada or in San Francisco than you would if you were in Huntsville, Alabama.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Or I'm not really doing a lot of political material, but it is fun to talk about that because I do know the President.
Right.
The President knows me. Anyone who knows me should probably not be President.
Right. Here's because we've had several other, I neglected to remember that you were on the show, Celebrity Apprentice alums. As you took the elevator down from Trump Tower, did you ever think in a billion years, the guy who fired me, maybe he's going to be the President of the U.S. someday?
Yeah, and then that very elevator is the new White House, really.
Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the thought did cross my mind, actually, to be honest with you, because I could just see how, you know, outrageously sort of ambitious and aggressively sort of much he seems to desire that kind of attention. And I sort of, you know, just watching the way the media handled the election, I thought that it could happen. I actually made a video about it for Funny or Die, but I'm not really talking so much about it now that he's the President, because, I'm Canadian, and what do I got to do with
there it? There it is.
Things get real bad down here. I'll just move home to Canada. We're building a wall.
A clip from Tom's tour. Watch this look.
Are we having a good time tonight?
That gets the crowd
Tom,
going.
They're
Tom.
Very receptive in Ireland.
Isn't that great? Yeah.
But I saw there were a lot more men than women. Dude.
In that particular show, it's a difference in every
there was
place.
A lot of beer.
A lot of beer.
I noticed in that clip.
I drink a lot of beer when I'm on the road. I don't drink beer before the show, just after the show.
Yeah.
I've learned from my mistakes. But yeah, no, it's fun everywhere. I'm in Irvine tonight.
So I was going to say, let's put up the full screen. You can join Tom at the Improv in Irvine. He's playing there Thursday night. Tom's website is tomgreen.com. There, look at that. Hollywood Improv later in August.
Yep.
You're everywhere.
Yep.
Tomgreen.com, his own website, his own tour.
I'm actually going to be out in Ventura Harbor, too, as well, at the comedy club out there in about a week. So,
It's all Tom Green.
Little California run.
Very good. Good to see you, Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
Thank you, Tom.
Thank you.